Uh-huh. No need to explain, sir. Yeah. I'll take care of it personally. Affirmative.
I will!
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Thank you.
私に3人ほどつけてよ。 Listen.
You're not going anywhere. Our orders were clear.
Yeah, got in an empty room. Real important fucking work.
Hey, swearing! You're in a sacred space.
Holy place. You cannot smoke here.
Chill, Gramps. I'm almost done.
Say what you will, but they're not meant to.
And they shall not stay. It is a temporary situation. As you object.
You entered and left like a ghost, V. Nobody at the shrine even knew of your presence. Excellent work, closing the contract and making the transfer.
He did it again, and we just got back together, and now he's dodging my calls. He's just scared of getting dumped, and so he always does it first, and I'm always the one trying to save the relationship.
He's the gonk here, Theo. Not you. You have so much love and empathy to give to people like him. But at what cost?
I gotta go now. But thanks for listening to all my bitching.
I bet you even Donald Lundy sometimes goes through a whole tub of ice cream and 3 packets of tissues.
Brandon, you are the sweetest person I know.
That girl you were talking to.
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice and pretty and sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
I may have overestimated you. You're nothing but a robot. Not even a complex one at that.
You don't need to be complex to say something meaningful from time to time.
That's yet to be proven. See you, Brendan.
You want a new friend?
Come on, what's the matter? What's going on?
It's enough. before it's too late!
Thank you.
Thank you.